can I do a second coat or multiple coats of art resin? Yes, you can do a second coat of art resin. In fact, some people like to do third, fourth, and fifth coats, working in with artwork as they go along for a 3D effect. That's one option. Most people who do a second coat, however, are trying to fix a surface imperfection that happened in the first coat. So maybe you had some bubbles that didn't quite get out, or a hair, or a fly flew into your art resin. Here's how to take care of that. First, you want to sand down the entire surface of your piece. This is going to get out that imperfection, but it's also going to serve to provide some tooth between the first layer and the second layer. It will look very scuffed and kind of nasty for the short term, but don't worry, because once you pour the second coat over top, all of those marks will go away. Of course, you're just gonna wanna wipe away any of that standing debris before you pour your next coat of well-measured, well-mixed art resin over top. Cover with a box to make sure that you avoid any of those imperfections a second time, and you should be good to go. Art resin self-levels at about an eighth of an inch. You can pour deeper if you're pouring into a vessel, such as a silicone mold. Now, you wouldn't wanna pour any deeper than about a quarter of an inch, just because it's hard for bubbles to release at any thicker than that. And also, the resin can really start to heat up in ways you don't want if you pour deeper than that. Keep in mind, if you do pour deeper than an eighth of an inch, it will take longer to cure. You can also pour multiple layers of art resin if you just want a thicker look, or if you're trying to embed objects, or if you're pouring into a silicone mold. If you are looking for that layered look, there's two ways to achieve it. First, what you can do is wait 24 hours after your first pour, do your sanding, and pour your second coat at that point in time, as originally described. Secondly, to save you some time, what you can do is wait 3 to 5 hours post initial pour to where the resin has reached that jelly-like state. You won't do any sanding. Instead, you'll pour the second coat on top at that point in time, and the curing will actually happen simultaneously between the two layers, and they will bond together very nicely. So both ways will work, entirely up to you. So whether you're working on an epic project with lots of layers, or you're just trying to fix up something small, rest assured that pouring another coat is always an option.